What's my problem with you? Y'all fuckers can solve them. Your motherfuckers worse than the troll 2 goblins. It was weird when into this room I hobbled, cause these motherfuckers were on the knees and cocks gobbled. I don't blame them, I would've done the same thing if that shit meant that I get paid for when I sing. Maybe, just maybe, then I'd buy myself some bling and I'd walk around showing off saying cha-ching. It's like you gotta deal drugs so you can pay the rent. Then after 8 long years you're wondering where your cash went. Cause even then you're wondering even if you're good enough. Like should you be a lyricist or the type of rapper doing drugs? Start to compare yourself to all the fucking greats, then you can't figure out your style for it's too late. We depressed cause everything's just gang. Need a guns in my head that goes to clack bang. Knife in my chest till my heart stops beating. Pillow smothers me till I just stop breathing. Asking where's the love cause everybody's just beefing. So to cover up, yeah, you just start cheesing. Clenched fist as to cover up the razor. I have no fear cause I donated most my paper. Only kept a few ones that'll just use a booze. Only to show these bitches I have nothing to lose. So I sold out, hoping for a better life. One where I'm not constantly living by the knife. I wanted a good deal, but these faggots were hell bent. So I sold my soul for about 8%. You write music, try to keep it fresh and new. Then you find out it's just a trick that someone else has used. Pulling people's teeth to find out how you can be top dude. Seems well and good till a motherfucker tops you.